Let's have a party.
Xur has returned to us this week, so let's see what Xur has for us today. Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome to Karpo Gaming. It is Xur Day, Friday, September 27th, 2019, and Xur is back on IO at Giant's Car. So we're going to hop on our scooter and we're going to scoot on over there and we're going to see what Xur has for us today. And that's right, Shadowkeep, just a few days away. Alright, let's go. Now, as always returning, we have the Five of Swords, we have the Invitation to the Nine, and the Illustrious, the Illuminous, the Fitted Engram. The weapon of the week is the Vision Swing Pulse Rifle. It's a pretty cool rifle, too. Now, this one comes with the intrinsic perk called Harsh Truth. Weapons fires a 5-round burst when a nearby ally is killed. You gain health regeneration and increase movement speed. Pretty cool, huh? Now, it also comes with Corkscrew Rifling, as well as Alloyed Magazine, and The Last Trance State, which give you improved weapon performance and greatly increased recovery when it's the last wielder living a member of the team. So if you're the last member of the team, you're gonna get all that. And last but not least, Composite Stock. Pretty awesome weapon. Pick it up if you do not have this Pulse Rifle. Next up, we have the Lucky Pants Exotic for the Hunter class. Now, it's pretty cool if you like pistols. Comes with the illegal modded holster intrinsic perk. Precision hits load one round to the chamber of stowed hand cannons, and hand cannons ready faster and have more accuracy immediately after swapping to them. So, if you love pistols, this is for you. Also comes with mobility and plastic reinforcement mods, preparation armor perk, as well as traction and oversized weapon dexterity armor perks. We have hand cannon scavenger, and last but not least, submachine gun scavenger. So, like I said, if you're a fan of pistols, you're going to like that. Next up, we have Nezersarzic Sin. Now, this is an exotic helmet for the Warlock class, and it comes with the Abyssal Extractor intrinsic perk, and that's going to give you void damage kills. It's going to increase your ability energy recharge rate. Alright, we also got mobility and restorative mods on this one. We have submachine gun targeting, as well as energy weapon targeting and precision weapon targeting. And to round it off, we have rocket launcher reserve and sniper rifle reserves. And last but not least, we have returning D1 exotic. We have the Helm of Saint 14, an exotic for the Titan class, and it comes with the intrinsic perk, Starless Knight. Enemies that enter the Ward of Dom are blinded, while allies that pass through gain an overshield, guarding with the Sentinel Shield blinds nearby enemies. Now, it also comes with these lovely perks on this roll. We have none other than Plasto and Restorative Mind. We have Heavy Lifting. We have Hands-on Armor perk. We have Kinetic Weapon Targeting, and to round it off, Rocket Launcher Reserve and Shotgun Reserve. So that's it, ladies and gentlemen. And that's what Xur has for us today, September 27th, 2019. Don't forget, Keep is coming out in just a few days, and I will be uploading plenty of new Destiny 2 Shadowkeep videos. So as always, if you are new to the channel, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to help out the channel and the video, you can do so by liking the video if you indeed like the video. Once again, thank you everybody for all your continued love and support. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.